Rebellion!
Extinction!
Rebellion!
Extinction!
Rebellion!
Today is the 33rd anniversary of the Isabella Stewart Gardner Museum theft. In those 33 years, more than 1 million species of plants and animals have gone extinct due to human actions. This is the greatest heist on Earth. We can do something about it. You can do something to stop this. You can take action to protect the turtles, the butterflies, the salamanders, and the bees. We are Extinction Rebellion. Join us. Extinction!
Rebellion!
Extinction!
Rebellion!
Extinction!
Rebellion!
We are taking action today on behalf of all of the species of plants and animals that are facing extinction. We are taking action today on behalf of humanity, also facing extinction. We are taking action on behalf of women and non-binary people who already face vulnerabilities and injustices that are only made worse by the climate emergency. We are taking action in solidarity with the people of the global south who have contributed the least to the climate crisis and yet suffer the worst effects. We are taking action on behalf of Isabella Stewart Gardner, who spent her life protecting not only the artworks inside these walls, but the plants and the animals that share this earth. Extinction!
Rebellion!
Extinction!
Rebellion!
On this day, 33 years ago, 13 works of art were stolen from this museum. It was, by Western European standards, the biggest heist on earth. And yet this event is featured in countless news articles, podcasts, documentaries. It occurred in 81 minutes and has been the subject of wide speculation and aggrandizement. You can learn every detail on the internet. And yet, in 1990, the same year of the heist, the dusky seaside sparrow, the Formosan clouded leopard, and the montane monkey-faced bat went extinct among thousands of other species. They will never be seen again. Scientists estimate that more than 1 million species have gone extinct since those 13 art pieces were vanished into the night. Each of those species is a piece of art created by nature. The loss is staggering. Our planet is a graveyard of empty frames. When a species is stolen, the role they play in the ecosystem is also stolen, whether it's pollinating certain plants, fertilizing forests, or keeping other animal populations in check. The stability of Earth's ecosystems and innumerable species supported by them is stolen from us and from our children. They have taken our beauty. They have taken our friends. They have taken the pinta giant tortoise, the Spix macaw, the western black rhino, and the orchids of the falls, among so many others. We pursued recovery of 13 paintings. These empty frames are nothing until we see the emptiness spreading through our forests, grasslands, and wetlands. In broad daylight, corporate thieves accelerate habitat loss with mining, logging, fossil fuel extraction, agriculture, and real estate development. All these years, we were distracted from a much bigger heist. In 1990, the year of the museum's heist, it was also the year of the first IPCC report, ringing the alarm to the biggest heist in human history. The climate crisis is the largest driver for the sixth mass extinction. There is still time. The thieves haven't made a clean escape yet. We can bring them to justice, but we must act now. We must hold our leadership accountable. Leaders must declare a climate and ecological emergency.
Yes.
We demand to protect at least 30% of land and ocean by 2030 on a national and a state level. This global 30 by 30 target protects areas from drilling, logging, and other types of extraction to protect habitat for species threatened by extinction. You who are listening, you can join local protests against habitat loss. Act now, because it's not too late for the bees, the turtles, the salamanders, and the butterflies. Today, we are the guards on watch, And we won't let billionaire thieves get away with the biggest heist in human history. Join us. Join Extinction Rebellion to push back against inaction on the climate and ecological emergency. Extinction!
Rebellion!
Extinction!
Rebellion!
Extinction!
Rebellion!
Act with urgency!
This is an emergency!
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 When giant sloths are under attack, what do we do?
Stand up and back!
When polar bears are under attack, what do we do?
Stand up and back!
When sea turtles are under attack, what do we do?
Stand up and back!